A distributed denial of service, or DDoS, is a type of attack that hampers or completely prevents users from accessing your website. This can provide a bad visitor experience and even damage your business's reputation. A DDoS attack works by essentially overloading the system, making it difficult for your website to load. These attacks send multiple requests with the aim of exceeding the website's capacity to handle multiple requests, thereby crashing the website. The impact of a DDoS attack can last for days or even weeks. The threat is especially severe to e-commerce websites, which can completely prevent customers from purchasing products or receiving assistance. Any company, large or small, can be affected by a DDoS attack, but the most likely targets are IT, telecom, financial, e-commerce, and government organizations. The figures vary, but businesses can lose up to $20,000 an hour from a DDoS attack. In order to send an extremely large number of requests to the targeted network, the cybercriminal will often establish a zombie network of computers and other devices that have been infected. This includes any devices connected to the internet as part of IoT, such as webcams or even microwaves and other kitchen appliances that have been infected. Because the cybercriminal has control over the actions of every infected computer in the zombie network, the sheer scale of the attack can be overwhelming for the victim's web resources. Network resources, such as web servers, have a limit to the number of requests that they can service simultaneously. Whenever the number of requests exceeds the network's capacity, the level of service can suffer in the following ways. Either the response to requests will be much slower than normal, or some, if not all, users' requests may be totally ignored. Unfortunately, it's easier than ever to launch a DDoS attack because of their simplicity. A number of parties might be behind the attack, from rival companies attempting to discredit your business to professional cybercriminals. Usually, the DDoS attack's ultimate aim is a total denial of service, preventing users from accessing the targeted site. Even if users can access the site, it might be so slow that they eventually leave out of frustration. The attacker may also request payment for stopping the attack. Sometimes, a DDoS attack might be used as a smokescreen to steal sensitive data. There are three main ways to protect against DDoS attacks. First, you can install special appliances in the company's information infrastructure. Second, you can leverage security capabilities provided by your company's ISP. The third and most effective protection is to use an anti-DDoS service provider to sort safe traffic from DDoS requests. All of these methods follow the same principle of filtering out junk traffic created by cybercriminals. DDoS attacks are becoming more common and have the potential to cause great damage to your network system. Keep yourself and your business protected with the latest internet security software to stay one step ahead of the cybercriminals.